I think Mike Weber would go into a room full of sumo wrestlers and pick a fight. That's the kind of kid he is.
I fight back in this cold world where your light is at. Let's burn it down. I fight back. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fight back in this cold world where your light is at. Let's burn it down. I fight back. Let's take it to the ground. Don't too many make
he is a game-changing running back.
And that's Mike Weber.
Yeah, absolutely, Weber is. And he's speed to burn. But I'm going to tell you this one. He's that kind of guy. He's every time he touches the ball, he's a danger to score. Let me tell you how I had an NFL scout, who I know very well that happened to have seen Weber, what he said to me. He reminds me a lot of Reggie Bush. So Lions fans, you know exactly what we're talking about here. He's that kind of player. He's a Reggie Bush kind of a player. And I'm going to tell you this, wherever he goes, Michigan State, Tennessee, wherever it may be, he's immediate impact player. I doubt he redshirts. He will play from day one. He is speed. He's power. He may be little. They say 5'10".
He's tiny, but he's speed.
He's an impact player, and one of his most underrated thing, everyone knows about his speed and his vision, is his he is powerful, and he's not afraid of nothing.
So I had to go and make one, say some. You could tell him that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say, what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, back in this cold world where your light is at. Let's burn it down. Fire back. bad.